Unsay mga negosyo na nindot para sa mga estudyante. So guys, if you are a student and you are watching this video, first of all, gusto ko mag-congratulate sa imuha kay naa kay drive, no, to become a business person or kaya at least man lang to generate more income for yourself ba para ba sa imong kaugalingon, di ba? Or for your future self. And dako kayo na advantage na siya because time is one of the greatest assets that you have. So samtang sayo pa, no, 16 years old ba ka or younger, estudyante pa ka, and then you are trying to explore the business world, dako kayo ka o advantage when the time comes. The first one is network marketing. Katong 16 years old ko, napadpad po ko sa network marketing and I was there for 3 years. Dito ko nahasa in terms of handling rejections, marketing a product, presenting in front of people, public speaking, handling rejections, and whatsoever. Diba? And nagkaroon po may mga income po because of it. Nakita lang po na ko sa network marketing manggod is that nag-provide manggod sila og trainings, mga personal development trainings or about mga business trainings na makatabang sa imuha na magamit po na nimo in other ways in your future. It may be through your employment or through your own business. Remember lang sad na make sure na kani network marketing na imong gijoinan is legit. Dili ni siya scam, dili siya kanang pyramiding na sigilag recruit. Dapat pagbayad nimo sa imuhang pay-in, dapat na kay makuha na legitimate products, no, mura siya direct selling ba. The second one is you can also try like online freelancing. Sa pagkaroon man good guys, with the power of technology and internet, you can actually make money with your smartphone, with your cellphone. You're probably watching this video through your computer or sa imong cellphone, di ba? And that is the power of technology. You can actually get clients abroad, no? Abroad. Na mubayad sa imong dolyares, pag-abot na rin mahimo siyang peso, of course, di ba? With the power of technology, as long as makabalo ka kung unsaon nimo pag-deliver sa imong mga promises sa ilaha. Some of them are looking for virtual assistants, mga email writing, mga copywriting, social media marketing, social media management, graphic designing, video editing, and kasagaran sa mga batan-on karon, mga estudyante, they are into tech. No? So why not use that skill to earn money? Diba? And you can go to a lot of websites here. I-search nimo sa Google, online jobs. Daghan kay mo gawas diha. And you can also earn significant money out of it with the power of internet and device. And you can also work anywhere. See? As long as you have those two things. Question of the day. Unsa ba ang mga negosyo sad na nindot para sa mga estudyante? If you have anything that you would like to share, let us know your thoughts in the comment section.